Guardians of the Galaxy, a huge hit with fans. Can you talk a little bit about being involved with Guardians and your role in that?
Yes. It was an all-time first, really. I'm quite used to never being allowed to see a full script anymore. With the Guardians casting, I wasn't even allowed to see the sides, which is, you know, just bits that they wanted to see. Had to show up 20 minutes early to be shown words, which were taken away from me and shredded. And that was it. And somehow I managed to get the job. I didn't know what the character was about, but then I got recalled by James, and he filled me in a bit as to what was going on, and made me do it again about half a dozen times. And next thing I knew, I got the role. So it really was quite unusual in that sense. And the job itself was an utter delight. It really was great people. Every single person from, you know, star cast members right the way through to, runners who get your tea and coffee and, you know, generally look after you. It really was a delight to have been involved in, yeah.